Inferno Vault. It can only exist to forge weapons that stand against the forces of heaven, and to tear down the work of the Makers.
So how about we do some tearing down of our own?
Our priority is recovering the Ember Core.
Sure, but why not have some fun along the way?
Look around you, brother. The fiery ambition of demons looking to upset the balance. This is why we fight.
But what about Fulgrim? Isn't helping him gonna upset the scales? Pretty sure he doesn't want the Ember Core for decoration.
We need his information. Whatever Lucifer is planning, it goes far beyond Fulgrim and his schemes.
The Council wouldn't be too happy if they knew we were trading dangerous artifacts for information.
We do what we must for the mission. If Fulgrim has ambitions of his own, then he too will be dealt with.
War, relax. I'm messing with you. Let's wrap this up before my skin melts off.
Ah!
Damn, it is hot in here. Visor's fucking up.
One of the many reasons I choose not to hide behind a ridiculous mask.
Wait, that's not a mask? Oh, I am so sorry.
This the kind of fun you were hoping for, brother?
Oh yeah, I'm having the time of my life over here.
Still, I'm trying to shoot you!
I guess one of us should grab it.
Would you like me to do it?
Hey, I'll watch you back.
I knew it! Level collapse! Waves of enemies!
We've already killed everything.
Didn't I tell you this was gonna be fun?